Brother, did you know Yolanda Saldivar is getting her own fucking show?
Yolanda,
Yes, dude, la pinche asesina. Yes. No, I'm sorry. I get so mad. No, dude, she's getting her own show. Her own three-part documentary on Oxygen.
Wait, the network with Oprah? It sounds like she's rolling out the red carpet for her. Yolanda, come. What?
Well, Oprah doesn't own that network anymore. But
regardless, Oxygen is Yolanda, come, speak your truth. That's wild.
But, I mean, homegirl says in the trailer, I was scared, I was frightened, I knew her secrets, and I think the people deserve to know the truth. No, hasta me da escalofríos.
Wait, what?
Dude, I'm woo.
She was scared, she was frightened, I knew her secrets, and I think people deserve to know the truth?
Yeah, and then her family chimes in.
Her family?
The Saldivares. They say, what the public's been told isn't exactly what happened in reality.
What? Then what did happen? Literally.
No, dude. So the series also touches on the aftermath of Selena's death, her enduring legacy, and Saldivar's upcoming parole eligibility in 2025.
So she's eligible for parole in 2025.
Uh-huh.
This is launching this year?
I believe so.
Next month.
Oh, next month.
So it's her lawyers
hey. We're getting live updates right now, guys.
So this is coming out 2024. Her parole hearing is next year.
2024?
This 2024 right now.
Sorry, I'm still in 2023.
Oh my god.
Sorry, guys. I'm not okay.
Pinches huevos, güey.
Low key though, I'm interested to what this bitch has to say. okay, all right, what? You know?
Speak your truth, Yolanda.
Not her truth.
Well, she says it's the truth. What's her truth?
No, dude.
Let's hear it.
That'd piss me off.
I want to be entertained by your lies and deceit. It's I don't know. Dude. I don't trust those eyebrows. I just don't.
Should not age well. No, but I also want to see the Selena fans. You know, they're hardcore. Hardcore. Are they going to want to see it? Or are they going to want to boycott
this fans?
Documentary? Yeah.
No, I think the fans are going to watch
gonna
it
wanna
to
watch
be like,
it.
Look at all these fucking lies she's saying. Yeah. I don't think they're watching in support. They're watching to be that's cap. That's cap. Mm-hmm. Fucking liar.
Yeah.
You killed her. You lied.
And, I wonder what the Quintanilla family has to say about this.
They better include some kind of Quintanilla, family or friends, because it's going to be very one-sided, or at least some law enforcement that was actually there to hopefully, again, get some kind of truth.
Yeah.
Not calling her a liar, but she's definitely in the truther. Yeah. Shut up, you know that line.
I'm sorry, but whatever it is, it does not justify killing someone.
But we'll just have to wait and see, because this is definitely going to get interesting.
A legend.